Charles. Please say hi.
Hi.
Bye. We are having lunch. Why are we having lunch at 4:15, Charles?
Okay. Snacks.
You are having snacks. I'm having lunch at 4 a.m. What are you saying, Charles? I'm having lunch at 4 a.m. because I woke up late and I just woke up late and I shouldn't have said this in front of my mother because from there she like, stop making faces, Charles. Here's my delicious lunch. Amras, chicken keema, chapati and puri. Oh my god, Amras, guys. Also, by the time the quarantine period ends, I'm gonna have a mustache and a beard because this thing is growing. I think it's growing even faster now. Chalo, hum lunch karte hai. 4 baje hum khana khate hai. Kyunki hamara koi thikana nahi. Nahi, nahi. Why my dark circles not reducing even if I sleep for like 12 hours? What the hell, man? Also, say hi to my glass of water. I drink a lot of water, but still, I got these pimples. How to look at your crush without looking at your crush. Lesson number one. I'm so sorry, I'm not dirty. Oh my god, my mom is gonna scream at me. Fuck. I just remembered an incident and I was like, oh my god. Sheshe, no! Okay, I cleaned that mess. I'm sorry. My mom doesn't know. It's something around 4:30 p.m. and I've decided to wash some utensils because I wanted to help my mom. This is not for the video, bitch. You hear that? Why do these people have to play music right when I'm vlogging? Oh, hello! Okay, they're not going to listen at all. Katrina Kaif also did this and she got millions of views. And then her video got reposted by Deepika Padukone and she also got millions of views. Millions of views. Fine, I know that's Katrina Kaif, that's Deepika Padukone, and I'm. Bitch, one day even I will get millions of views, okay? I will. I'm done washing the utensils. I think washing utensils is better than sweeping and mopping and dropping and popping and locking and whatnot. Just when I thought of recording, all the dogs in my area started barking. Can you hear them? I think they're recording from both the sides. This side versus this side. Because I can hear voices from everywhere. What the hell, yaar? Well, I thought of singing one of my favorite songs from my vlog because I just felt like singing it. Because I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. I'm like, this is 996. I'm just wondering about all the people who are gonna be pissed off this one liner. But still, I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. I'm like, this is 996. I just wanted to get ready, so I was like, what should I do?
should I sing? Should I dance? So I thought I'll just sing, and I was not in the mood of sitting and singing properly because my throat is off. I haven't practiced in a long time, and on top of it, I had something called as laryngitis. If you know about it, I don't know, because even I didn't know about it. It sort of is like something related to the throat, where the throat feels really heavy. I think it's normal throat infection only, I assume. I don't know. Like, I can't explain how it is, but it is in a very weird place. So I didn't want you to expect something good, because you know, I sit on a sofa and I start singing very formally, and you might be like, wow, wow, kya aane wala hai? And then I sing, and then you'd be like, kya kare? Is she mad? So I made this concert entry, and I think this is going to be very common in my vlogs now, because this is very fun. You can suggest me ideas for what I can do from there, like from what I'm saying. And before saying goodbye, I want to show you my lunch to you all, because I think you all deserve to see it. Woohoo! I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Bye guys, do subscribe to my channel, The Conversion Kid. Bye!